Hello everyone, what's going on? My name is Jay, and welcome back to episode number 4 of Red Dead 2, where we're about to rob a train, or we're getting to the spot where we're going to rob a train. Alright, looks like we're not robbing the entire train, we're after his private car. Because he deals in oil and sugar, and I think we said gold. Nice. Let's ride! Anyway, so how are you guys doing? Are you guys enjoying the Red Dead 2 series? Please let me know, because I will continue spamming these as long as you guys keep watching them.
Out of the snow, finally.
Feels good, doesn't
it? Nice.
Gets up here after us. Oh, look at you boys. See? This is what I call a crew. Micah Bell, Charles Smith, Arthur Morgan, Javier Escuela, and what about young Lenny here? Always the first man on his horse.
Just happy we're back at him, Dutch.
You sure you're ready for this, kid?
Looks like springtime. This game looks absolutely gorgeous. I'm playing this on the pro, so it looks a lot better for me. Look at that. Let's try cinematic mode. That looks awesome.
The place will be swarming with Pinkertons.
We go back when I say we go back.
I love the ambient lighting. Like the way the sun pops out, comes out of those clouds.
And if the O'Driscolls are right, there'll be a stack of railroad bonds on this train. Good money, once we work out how to cash them. Now everyone, shut up and get your mind on the job at hand. Come on. There's the water tower. Hold up here on the ridge. Hold.
Cool.
Is Bill there?
Yeah.
You want to head down, see how he's getting on?
Okay.
How do I? Okay, we're going down this way. All right, let's go check on Bill. Look at that scenery. Man, I'm sorry. I just really like the way this game looks. It looks awesome.
How you getting on?
Yeah. I'm okay.
You sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right. Go ahead. Set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Okay. I gotta be pushy about it. Dun, 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 dun. I like this. I like the fact that we're gonna blow up a railway. It's fun. Just like in the old West movies. controller. Thank you.
Okay, this is good. All right.
You head back up to the others. I got it from here.
Okay, okay. I know when I'm not wanted.
Okay, boy.
We're all good here. Head back up there.
I'm going. Don't push me. Gonna go ahead and park right. Park right.
What's going on?
Bessie!
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Bessie! To the. Bessie, you're dead to me. To the. Okay. Thank you. Thank you, Bessie. What are we doing? Oh. I thought I could stay here. Whoops. Guess we're gonna have to go over here.
Everything okay? I think so. Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here any minute.
Where? The boat. I'll go ahead and do the revolver here. And then I'll go ahead and do the bow here. Bandana. Winter gloves. Nah, let's go with bandana. It's the steam train.
Gentlemen, it's time.
Good that luck. Train is loud.
All of you. You all know what to do.
Here we go.
Oh! Go!
Said it was fine.
My fault.
Come on! You're pathetic. You know that?
Good job, Bill. Bill, you disgust me. Come on. Come on. Practice your stamina. Practice your stamina. No! All right, come on, Lonely.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you're okay.
Nice.
Now, let's go slow this thing down.
Can you imagine if you would have fallen that little ravine? Damn, Lenny.
Come on, let's get to the front.
Careful.
Come on, we need to stop this train.
Wait, Noel. I can take stuff. I want the stuff. Nice. I have to make sure I have my... I didn't get the bow! No! No, don't pick him up. Throw him on the floor. Alright, you go. I was trying to loot. I wanted stuff.
Okay.
Damn, snake oil.
Shouldn't we push up?
I'm going. I was looking for stuff.
Let's keep moving. God dang it, we're being robbed. Who's got a shot on them? Do not let them stop.
Oh!
You alright?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, we gotta loot all of them.
He had long enough to set that charge.
What? I'll get the wire, this one.
Won't mention that.
Loot.
We have to stop this train.
That's what we're doing, kid.
I'm going up. We have to stop this train.
Oh my god.
We moving up?
I got these sons of bitches.
Oh, I was.
Should we move up?
Jason, you're gonna get hit.
How are you doing there?
Have you ever heard of friendly fire?
I'm okay. We gotta hurry. We have to stop this train.
Oh my god.
Doing,
climb! Climb, 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 climb!
Help!
What do you want? Attack! Oh my god, fine. Happy? Tick, tick, tick. That could have gone better. Let it be known that I am not a good train robber. Headshot. Uh-oh, I missed. I'm trying to... I want it. Give me... Thank you. Okay.
Still okay?
I think so.
Good.
I hit him in the cankle. I got his cankle. Okay, hold on. Maybe.
Where the hell are the others?
I don't know.
Okay.
I thought that was all of them.
We're gonna get out of this.
Oh, I know.
Okay.
There's the other boy.
Oh. Okay. Reload. Why are we being shot for?
Watch it! Lord of the head!
Come on! Bring this up, boys! Good shooting, kid!
Cool.
I can see now why the O'Driscolls brought so many boys up here for this!
Parker, get over here!
Don't rush me when I'm the one that stole the train! I need to loot some bodies real quick.
We don't have time to play
games. But we do, because I'm the one that took this train. I don't tell you how to live your life.
Yes, let's get the money and go. We got some fellas holed up in this last car. Shit. What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more of you.
I give you my word, but trust me, we...
Something's gonna go wrong.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay. You asked for it.
We ain't
Five,
opening this door.
Four, three, two, one.
Well.
Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake him up a little!
We ain't coming!
There's
no way in
here! Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open. Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough. Now light the fuse.
Unlike Rod!
A death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
I want to go first. I took the train.
Search that train.
Yes. No, I'm going first. Where are you going, Morgan? What do you think I was trying to do? But I had to be the last one.
It's like a palace.
Now I've seen everything.
Oh, you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake. You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya?
Parched. Shut up. Me and Arthur did all the work.
Yeah, kid did good. Didn't see you rushing to jump on that train.
I'll give you that. Okay. See if we can get this open.
I'll take it.
Getting there.
I want that watch.
There. See? That's how it's done.
Hold on, I want some of there.
Pile of paper.
Bonds?
I don't think so. Here. Make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read.
Give me those.
I'm not gonna read any of it. If you guys want to read them, then you can go ahead and just pause the video. Lockbox.
A lot of sugar. Some fancy new boaties ordered from Europe.
I am not robbing another boat.
A bond. Nice.
Figure got him.
Nice. Thank God. Come on.
Take that. Just another cigar. Nothing really good here except the... Oh, there's a drawer here. What's in there? Looks like monies. Don't rush me. I'm looting.
What did you find?
Worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we could probably sell these pretty easily.
Well done. Now, would you get rid of all of this?
The train?
Get it out of here.
About damn.
What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us.
Okay.
See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on. The rest of you! Let's ride!
Eh. I don't want to kill them. I see no point in killing them. We're bad people, we're not horrible people. I'll threaten them.
Okay. Get on the train. Quick. Only.
I'll take them with me and then just abandon them on the train. Get on!
If I hear so much as a footstep from this car, you'll end up like all your friends out here.
Yeah. I could explore some dead, more dead bodies. With just a little bit more looting. No, nothing of use, nothing of value. Sometimes I can get those tonics or loot. Nah, that's opened. I wonder if the railway conductor had anything. Jump. I didn't get to loot his body. Open snake oil. Mr. Conductor, where's your body? Let's go ahead and start it. Cool. Nice. So we robbed the train. But we didn't get enough stuff. Not a fan. I wanted stuff. I wanted gold. I wanted monies. We only have, I think, $30 to our name.
So, we getting out of this hellhole?
We're gonna try. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall train.
We got money in our pockets. The worst is behind us, gentlemen. So the question is, where now?
I know this country a little. I told you, we should set up camp in Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to hide out there no problem, as long as we keep our noses clean.
Well, then let's go. Clean noses and everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days and what's gone wrong with old Dutch.
Nice. So my first impressions on the game, I like it. I like it a lot. So much fun.
Lenny, Micah, get over here.
Yes, boss.
You two ride up ahead, make sure there's no surprises. We've had enough of those.
Me with the boy?
Just go.
Come on, kid. You can buy me a whiskey.
I'm telling you guys, this game looks gorgeous. So I keep thinking X just means like hold it and it'll follow along, but no, it just matches your speed and you start to like drive it.
Get us out the street. Gotta keep us moving, but calm. Ah, shit. Okay, let's take a look.
You all right back there?
Does everything look all right?
Well, what's going on?
Broke the goddamn wheel.
All right, let's get it fixed.
You need help?
I reckon we can handle it. All right, Charles, you and me hold the thing up while you try and put the wheel back on, Arthur.
You still strong enough to hold up a wagon?
Shut up.
I'm just saying.
Well, say less. Pick the wheel up. Nearly there.
Nice.
You ain't so useless after all.
Not quite.
Uh-oh.
What do you think? If they wanted trouble, we wouldn't have seen them.
Poor bastards. You really screwed them over down here. Come on. Let's not push our luck.
What happened?
Well, get in. I'll tell you.
Are you still up there?
Not too far now. Stay on this trail. We'll follow the river, then cut left inland. So?
Yes.
That's too small. That's too big. I kind of like the expanded.
The Indians in these parts got sold a very raw deal.
It's decent.
This is the heartlands we're going to.
good farming and grazing country, they lost it all. Stole them clean away from them, it was, every blade of grass. Killed or herded up to the reservations in the middle of nowhere.
And how's that different from anywhere else?
Well, maybe it's not. I just heard some of the army out here was particularly unpleasant about it.
Unpleasant? How do you rob and kill people pleasantly? We don't, in spite of Dutch's talk.
I fear I was perhaps trying to simplify something more complicated for the benefit of our blockheaded driver here.
Hey, don't blame it on me. Never forget, this here's a con man, Charles, born and bred. Just because it sounds fancy don't mean he knows a damn thing about what he's talking about. Yeah. So, what happened to your tribe?
I don't even know if I have one. At least, not that I can remember. My father was a colored man. He told me he lived with our people for a while. A number of free men did. When we were forced to move from our lands, the three of us fled. I was too young to really remember much. Oh, life I've been on the run. A couple years later, some soldiers captured my mother. Took her somewhere. We never saw her again. We drifted around. He was a very sad man, and the drink had a mean hold on him.
You are not hot. This is shown by the...
That was about the age we found.
To avoid becoming hot, make sure appropriate for the environment.
A wilder delinquent you never did see. But he learned fast.
Maybe I need to switch that, because I can't see that, actually.
Not as fast as Marsh,
Wait. I don't understand.
What's okay, I can't really mess with that right now.
It's a long story. Yeah. We still heading the right way?
That depends. Are we still heading west in search of fortune and repose in virgin forests as we planned? No. Are we heading in the correct direction on our desperate escape from the law eastwards down the mountains? Yes, I believe so.
You know this area?
A little. I've been through a couple of times. There's a livestock town not too far from here called Valentine. Cowboys, outlaws, working girls. Our kind of place.
Driscoll's?
Probably them too.
Pinkerton's?
Let's hope not.
And this place we're going.
Wait.
Well, what's it called again?
Horseshoe Overlook.
It's a good place to lie low.
It'll do for now. And how low do you think Dutch is really going to lie? It's just, you know, maybe it's me who's changed, not him, but we kept telling him that ferry job didn't feel right. You and me had a real lead in Blackwater that could have worked out.
Maybe.
It just isn't like Dutch to lose his head like that.
Things go wrong sometimes. People die. It's the way it is. Always has been. Me, you, Dutch. We've all been in this line of work a long time, and we're still here, so I figure we must have got it right a hell of a lot more than we got it wrong. What are you working on there, anyway?
Just some yarrow and ginseng. Good for the health. Better than that stuff you buy in the store.
Yeah, you can have all this. I'm at the point where I can do it with my eyes closed.
Okay. Thank you. Yeah.
Brother, head in there. Follow the track for a bit.
Thanks.
Hey, slow up. I'll jump on.